tough catch, but in this two-minute drill, those are the ones you really hope your guys come up with.
Yeah, you don't want your guy to be able to take the out because it was a tough catch. You needed him to come up with that one, because if he does, it alters the perspective of this two-minute drill.